good.
Good to see you, Clint.
It's Clint.
It's Clint to you.
I just gonna face it.
This shit broke, Andre, what the fuck?
Hello?
What do you mean look outside? Alright. Alright. I'll be down.
I was like smiling, like, oh my god, I'm running over.
Blaine, we wouldn't have come unless it was important. I think you'll be needing this again. It's always belonged to you.
Avengers, assemble.
Dude, it says my name on the surfboard.
This is Dennys.
This is Dennys for you. This is Blaine.
Yo, cut to the surfboard.
I already recorded it.
Pull it up at this second. Are you driving? Like, as soon as we finish eating, are you leaving?
Sure, as soon as you stay in my bedroom.
I'm like Mario, you're
stay here. And you're like, fuck.
Thank you.
Why?
What does that mean?
Look at the menu. As long as you eat at home. Think about it. You can, come on, Junior. You can
what's the goal? As long as you don't score. Yeah.
Wait. Isn't like homemade food better?
Look at the menu on this guy. You look at the menu as long as you don't order. No? You're been to In-N-Out, bro? So what's In-N-Out? You get in and out and you go back home? One and done.
You go home?
That's called dining and dashing. You get Tinder girl, your choice. That's in and out right there. Dude, you saw it? I got ace with that real good.
What are you talking about? I thought you knew me. We have to ask him first.
Ace didn't know. Ace was like, who is it? Let me see. Everyone was like, let me see.
Let me see.
John was like, let me see. Mario was like, let me see. I posted a picture of myself.
Snap.
And I was like,
the girl Snapchat filter.
I was like, smash or pass.
It was your shit.
Dude, hard smash.
Hard pass.
Put it on the record, card.
Dude, that's so nasty. Dude, like, I've seen so many posts about like how many people want to do them. So
they're
like,
oh, I like it as a girl.
Like, stop.
Yeah, it's good.
I didn't post it. I only showed you guys.
Yeah, I know.
It's okay. Question, like, it's all of the back.
Oh!
Stop.
Yeah.
Stop, dude.
This not
that sound effect, too. Not necessary. Your auditor was at my house the last time you were here and you told me you were like, dude, it's so crazy, dude.
Dude, his hair.
Until you joined the dark side and got raped. He was letting the dark side flow and
every day and he liked it.
Money.
So we'll see how long it lasts.
Hey, sugar daddies.
Oh,
chip in.
For audio.
Yeah. Just audio. I mean, I don't have to edit that part in.
Okay.
You let the world know. He's proud.
Yeah. I think. Like that. Yeah, they can be so pissed if they come out and set that like online.
Wait, why?
Because it's...
They keep that shit in the family.
We're friends.
So all our subs are family too? Oh, wait.
Answer. If someone female identifies male, but then likes the male gender sexually, are they straight? Or are they gay?
He's sweating over here. Sweating up a storm.
Can you ask the question again?
One more time?
Alright.
So if a female...
She identifies as male. She has all her female parts.
She wants to be a dude.
She wants to be a dude and she likes dudes. Riddle me that.
What makes her a dude?
Wait, you said, is she straight?
Dude, or gay.
Wait, what makes her a dude? She just identifies as a dude.
She just identifies herself as a man.
If she believes she's a man, so technically.
But like, does she like? Cause it's still kind of vague. So, does she still have? I mean, like, would she be like more masculine then? Like, would her voice? Would her?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter, dude.
Doesn't matter.
I don't know. I think it matters. Like, imagine like her coming up to you like, hey, you wanna do it like that, but she's like a female.
It's a family restaurant.
With no families in it.
Dude, you got one family.
Why are we even talking about
say,
this?
I would say.
Oh, the food's here.
Perfect.
Yeah, gotcha. Thank you.
What's up? Scrambled?
I'm scrambled.
Yeah, you are.
Nice to meet you, scrambled.
Thank you.
Got him.
I'm gonna bring some syrup. Do you guys like any Tabasco or Cholula?
No, I don't think.
I think we're good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No worries.
Papa bless.
Bless up, bless up, bless up.
Yo, you say grace.
Oh, thank you.
What a monster. What do you mean?
It's fine.
That is car trouble?
It sounded like car trouble.
I thought you sounded like a weird noise. I thought you were going to try and find the loud.
What now?
They said checking that loud in there. No.
Oh, you said they saw a sound.
Who the fuck calls it loud?
Dude, you said that was loud. Dude, are you retarded?
That's the code language. Yeah.
Is that what the kids say these days?
Wow, you got the loud. You got the...
Dude, like, ganja, weed, anything sounds better than loud. Mm-hmm. Give me that loud!
I don't know, it kind of works.
Kind of gets my ding along hard.
Smell it, it's loud through your nose. Calm down, man.
Dude, Mario, I told you to bring the hat so you can...
Oh, you said that?
I said that. In the car.
That was weird, man.
Like in the beginning, I was like, hey, Mario, could you also bring a hat?
You know, it's like a dad hat.
I'm surprised, like, this thing's still going. It's been crazy.
You get sunny side up, so you get one of these.
Oh, dude, you're disgusting. Just shove that ass
out.
And it yolks in your mouth.
Subscribe.
Yeah.
Oh, so
good. bathroom before.
My hand's all dirty. I'm trying to grab that shit. Is that you, like a soup?
Dude, what the hell, you like stuffed in your mouth hard?
Oh.
Oh, dude, you made like a gulp sound.
Oh.
It's even worse. Dude, this thing's still going.
I think it works then.
Dude, you look disgusting. In camera, man.
This belongs to you. Dude, should we say something cooler? I don't know. Just hold it again.
No.
Dude, just fucking take it. How'd you feel? Pretty good.